Well, you're right. You better get out of town tonight. If you keep hanging around, you just might do something wrong, like staying here a little too long. Well, think fast, or you may get stuck in the past with an old love that could last. Instead of hanging around, you better pack up and leave this town. Stay here, you're certain to feel something inside, and it may make you wanna take another look at whose heart you break. But you're right, you better get out of town tonight. Oh, you better get out tonight. So get out if you're feeling so much doubt that you can't feel right about. Staying here another night might get you near to someone who'll keep you hanging on to a dream you thought was gone. Instead of staying here, you better pack up all your gear. You're right, you better get out of town tonight. Oh, you better get up tonight.
Circle round as your heart begins to die.
with the Texas kind of blues. I feel just like a gambler about to fold and lose since I've been missing you. I've got the Texas kind of blues since I've been missing you. I've got the Texas kind of blues.
Know what you want from me. me to stay right here and just take my place. One look from you sends me in outer space. So from me to you, I'll open up the outlet inside through. Darling love, I love you. If you see him riding out at sunrise, you know he's chasing his dream again. 'Cause he's a cowboy, and as sure as there's tomorrow, a cowboy always rides again. No gold or silver could ever buy him, 'cause he's a straight shooting man. And there's no rope that could ever tie him, a cowboy always rides again. He will stay with you tonight, then he'll right at the first morning's light. 'Cause he's a cowboy, and as sure as there's tomorrow, a cowboy always rides again. Cowboy, and as sure as there's tomorrow, a cowboy always rides again. If you see him riding out at sunrise, you know he's chasing his dream again. 'Cause he's a cowboy, and as sure as there's tomorrow, thank you.
Was it in a look or the way you held me after I turned out the light? In the lines of an old love letter, or just a whisper in the night? You're the reason I opened up my soul, oh love. Take my heart and go. You're the reason I opened up my soul, oh love.
Heartaches are gone.
on riding down that trail so long till the heartache's all gone. I'll keep on riding down that trail so long till the heartache's all gone. When I finally reach the end of the trail, I'll be so far away. I won't be feeling any pain, 'cause no one there would ever speak your name. On riding down that trail so long till the heartache's all gone. Eloise, won't you write a little letter today to the man who went away, just thinking of you. Cause in his heart, all he wanted was to take you along, but your pa told him it was wrong. Eloise, if you were just a little older and set in your ways, then things might have worked out different today. But you're not, and he was just trying to do what was right for you.
Sitting back, so relaxed, talking over days that passed, sharing memories so fine with a friend of mine. Days when we felt so free, there's nowhere else I'd rather be than sitting here with a friend of mine, remembering old times. While other people in this neighborhood are out mowing lawns, nailing wood, we're so lucky we could spend our time just feeling so good. Sitting here, sipping beers, talking over golden years. Sitting here with a friend of mine, remembering old times. So lucky we could spend our time just feeling so good. Sitting here, sipping beers, talking over golden years. Sitting here with a friend of friend of mine. Remembering old times. Traveling south to the Dixon County line, I sure do miss that old friend of mine. A road that winds up through the tallwood pines, back to the best of times. Cumberland Road, keep on climbing through green fields and tangled wood. This country's so good. Wind up finding all in life that's good. Some people say it's just the long way round. They'd rather take the short road to town. But there's a few ruts in all the way it's bent, but I think it's time we'll spend. Cumberland Road, keep on climbing through green fields and tangled wood. This country's so good, wind up finding all in life that's good. Some run through life just as fast as they can, like they can't wait to see what's at the end. A wise man told me something I hope I won't forget. It's how you go, not where you get. Cumberland Road, keep on climbing through green fields and tangled wood. This country's so good, wind up finding all in life that's good. hear the whistle blowing lights, holding back the tears. Gotta take it out of here. Gotta take it out. And headlight beams, the nights are long, they lay me still, lonesome in my dreams. I guess I'm just a vagabond, been out here on this road too long. Got no place to call my home, my friends have long been gone. Once I thought I found the girl who'd make me settle down, but soon my heart was turning to the road straight out of town. Some things in life are strange, but I've never been a stranger to that checkout from the next hotel while I'm just passing through. Most people find someone to lie beside when waking up. For me, that's just another dream I'll never see. A lonesome hearted vagabond is all I'll ever be. Wishing I had made better choices while I'm rambling along my way. Now it's just this empty road holds all my memories. They're blowing down the dusty miles with the tumbleweeds. I guess I'll never get to know what a true love brings. Have to stay a while in one place to have those things. Some things in life are strange, but I've never been a stranger to that checkout from the next hotel while I'm just passing through. Most people find someone to lie beside when waking up. For me, that's just another dream I'll never see. A lonesome hearted vagabond is all I'll ever be. Some things in life are strange, but I've never been a stranger to that checkout from the next hotel while I'm just passing through. Most people find someone to lie beside when waking up. For me, that's that's just another dream. I'll never see a lonesome hearted vagabond is all I'll ever be. But me and Gus, we got vagrancy licenses. We got our whole lives to live for a cause. So settle down now and thumb your troubles. We've only begun to pick up what the others fumbled and turn to gain what was lost. So if you're feeling crummy and your heart is taxing, rest assured you can start relaxing. Your day is coming, it won't be long. Assured you can start relaxing. Your day is coming, it won't be long. So if there's two of us, or if you make it three, we'll stick together and find just what we need. I hear there's room to breathe up north from here. We're only fussing 'cause of all the prices, but me and Gus, we got vagrancy licenses. We got our whole lives to live for a cause. There's a winding road down to an old poke town since long ago. They've held the rodeo. The different folk come from miles around. They love the rodeo down in that old poke. In the pale moonlight on Friday night, you can see campfires twinkle like starlight. And howling at the moon comes a lonesome tune played on an old guitar straight from a cowboy's heart. Hear that lonesome sound, melts their hearts as they gather round. But that young cowhand only sings of the one he left her when the rodeo moved on. In the pale moonlight see campfires twinkle like starlight, and howling at the moon comes a lonesome tune played on an old guitar straight from a cowboy's heart. Nothing sings so true with a feeling so blue and that lonesome tune straight from a cowboy's heart played on an old guitar straight from a cowboy's heart. Just over back in 1864, our family was torn apart by the nation's war. I remember when it began, we chose who we'd fight for. My brother and I both believed all men should be free, but on other matters we just never could agree. He swore the North should not decide a Southern decree. So when we enlisted, we both took different sides, though all along we never thought that one of us could die. I still can hear his words when he said his last goodbye. He said, I'll meet you at the Mason-Dixon line. I will meet you at the Mason-Dixon line. The war proved to be longer than anyone could have said, and both sides paid too high a price, carrying home the dead. Still that never seemed to change a mind in one stubborn rebel head. My brother survived Gettysburg, where we turned around the war, and back at Cold Harbor in June of 64. I swear I saw the colors of the uniform he wore. I'll meet you at the Mason-Dixon line. I will meet you at the Mason-Dixon line. Wind chilled through the night when I heard Richmond fell. They sent no messenger, but somehow I could tell that'd be the last we'd ever hear one young rebel yell. Years after the buildings were burned and the smoke had cleared away, and many old wounds had healed from that fateful day, he got a new headstone, and on it it did say, "I'll meet you at the Mason-Dixon line. I will meet you at the Mason line."